A dying link to the man dubbed the father of the national parks may live on. Horticulturists announced they have successfully cloned a 130-year-old giant sequoia planted by well-known conservationist John Muir in the 1880s.
The John Muir National Historic Site took cuttings from the tree last spring. The cuttings were treated with a cocktail of root-stimulating growth hormones. Officials say this week the cuttings have developed roots.
A sign cloning was successful. It's all part of a process to preserve the 75-foot-tall tree. The co-founder of Archangel Ancient Tree Archive, the organization that conducted the cloning, told the Los Angeles Times that tree is the last living witness to Muir's life and times. Muir originally brought the tree back from Yosemite and planted it in front of his home in Martinez, California. That site is now on the historical registry. But unfortunately, the aging tree is slowly dying from two regional fungal diseases. Usually, sequoias can live for thousands of years, but conservationists say the fungal diseases will cause this one to die off much sooner. That's where the cloning comes in. If all goes as planned, this sapling will grow for the next year in a laboratory. It will then be shipped to Muir's home, where it'll be planted in hopes of preserving the past. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.